This is Andy again, live at the gym. I told you guys I was going to show you how to get that center line. With this workout I'm about to do, it's going to tear the center of your chest and get that deep groove that, you know, so it's not all connected. Get that deep groove. I'm going to do this workout. After that, I'm going to actually show you how to lift your chest up. For guys, to get that perfect circle, and for girls, just to pick your breast up just a little bit. These two little switches I'm going to do, check it out. Watch my whole body and look at the side. Non-traditional. Dip down, dip yourself up, dip down, dip yourself up, come closer, watch when I close, there goes the line, see the line, see what I'm doing, I'm using my body with the weight, right there, look, dipping in, that's five,
Joseph says,
oh, you can turn it this way now.
So, just with that workout, that was a little simple. It gives you the center line, center cut. Anybody can do it. It's better than traditional. Because what happens is, when you do it my way, you get results, guys. Look, now I'm going to show you another workout you can do. It's going to pick your chest up. This is amazing stuff. $3.99. Watch this. Pick your chest up, and you give that center perfect line. Real easy, non-traditional. Anybody can do what I just did. I do it all the time here at the gym. You can see. Stay tuned tonight, because tonight I got some tips to help you on your other stuff. Losing weight, gaining muscle. You're going to want to see that muscle effect. Till then, stay tuned.